Welcome to Test Prep Card. When we are writing JEE Main, it's not that all topics in all three subjects are of equal weightage. Some topics are carrying more weightage, some topics are carrying less weightage, right? So here in this piece of talk, let's discuss and get informed about the weightage of each topic for all three subjects, respectively physics, chemistry and math, right? So first, physics. Here, if you see modern physics, it gets 5 questions, which is of 20 marks. Each question is carrying 4 marks. Then heat and thermodynamics, optics, current electricity and electrostatic. Each is having 3 questions, altogether 12 questions. After that, we have got magnetics, which will be getting 2 questions of 8 marks. And then we have got unit dimensions and vector, kinematics, laws of motion, work power and energy, center of mass, impulse and momentum, rotation and gravitation. All these topics, I mean altogether these 7 topics, they'll be getting 1 question each of 4 marks. So this is the weightage of physics for JEE Main. That's it. Let's talk about the weightage of topics in chemistry question paper. Here we see that transition elements and coordination geometry, then periodic table and representative elements, each will be getting 3 questions, each of 4 marks, altogether 12 marks, right? And then we will be going for thermodynamics and gaseous state, atomic structure, chemical bonding, chemical and ionic equilibrium, solid state and surface chemistry, nuclear chemistry and environment. Each of these, I mean these 6 topics, each of these would be getting 2 questions, each of 4 marks. And then for mole concepts, for redox reaction, electrochemistry, chemical kinetics, solution and colligative properties, general organic chemistry, stoichiometry, hydrocarbon, alkyl halides, carboxylic acid and their derivatives, carbohydrates, amino acid and polymers, and atomic compounds. All these topics altogether, 12 in number, they'll be getting 1 question, each is going to be of 4 marks. Let's talk about mathematics. So, mathematics, basically the most important chapter is going to be coordinate geometry, which will be having 5 questions. Then from units, continuity and differentiability, one chapter I mean, and then integral calculus. These both topics will be having 3 questions each. Then we go for complex numbers and quadratic equation, matrices and determinants, statistics and probability, 3-dimensional geometry and vector algebra. So altogether these 5 topics, each will be getting 2 questions in the paper. After that, sets, relations and function, permutation and combinations, binomial theorem and application, sequences and series, trigonometry, mathematical reasoning, differential equations, statistics and dynamics, differential calculus. All these topics, which is altogether 9 in number, will be getting 1 question each. So this basically is the weightage of questions in JEE Main papers, respectively for physics, chemistry and mathematics. All the best for your preparation. Thank you.